Hi there, welcome back to Ratchet and Clank 3. Left in the last episode, we went to Marcadia to protect the Presidential Palace and help out the Galactic Rangers. We did, he then instructed us to go to the Laser Defense Facility, which is where we were heading to in this episode. After we were instructed to do so by the President, we also collected the Refractor initially, so we wanted to recollect it. What weapon were we doing? It was the Infector, wasn't it? Yeah. May have accidentally went in before it triggered. Nearly there on it. It's one of the more, shall we say, weirder weapons. You can just slightly went in a fraction too soon. Fractions too soon. There we go. We shall use the Holoshield Glove and the Plasma Whip. Up we go. Yeah, you have to hide. This one will take a little bit of time. Oh. Yeah. Oh, I didn't do anything to them. Yeah, maybe it's a weapon we do another time. Okay. We'll come back to the Holoshoe Club. It's a bit. This hasn't upgraded to V2. Taking as much ammo as we can get. Keep following. It's time when you're trying to get eat. Focusing a little bit too much. So yeah, mainly it is one of the quicker weapons to level up, the sword cannon. Making sure we claim everything. Because we are so close to V5. It's now the Vortex Cannon. Oh, look, it's Al. Hey, Al. How you
doing? Hey, look, it's Al. Got the shields up yet?
Silence! I am concentrating!
We're on a vidcomic.
That's a quirk vidcomic.
Excuse me. It is a historically accurate interactive graphic novel. How can you...
That's how I can clarify playing it off the defense grid. We'll go back to the statue. We'll probably do the first one again, and then I think maybe the other ones will be done off camera. Because we have already done a little bit current ones, and I don't think they change at all with the challenge mode. The next episode will definitely be the first one. We're just gonna head back to the Stash of Phoenix. To play the big comic. But I have a reason to play this off the thing. It's a historical thing. It's historical. Is that in our defense? Let's buy some ammo. We're only about 355k away from the next the final armor. But that'll be of course where we end today's episode, so thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!